What up, your boy MC Shadow, coming at you with a reaction right here. Now, to the homie that said, if I like Spanish rap, or if I understand Spanish rap, if I speak Spanish and stuff like that, yes, I speak Spanish fluently, and yes, I'm Mexican. Well, I'm American, but my family's from Mexico, so, from Jalisco, so, you know what I mean, but I'm American. Mexican-American, pues, you know what I mean? Proud of both. Now, so yeah, I do hear some all Spanish rolas and shit like that when it comes to rap. So you know, I'll do a reaction to one right here. We got Ese Brown from Clica One. You know, like, you know, support Clica One, they get down. You know what I mean? Now I don't own the rights to this, you know, I wanna get hit with a copyright, don't own the rights to this or none of that shit. Make sure you guys comment, like, subscribe, check out the playlist and all that good shit. Now, we got Ese Brown, who's about to tear it up with a freestyle in Espanol. So, let homie fucking tell his tale, homie.
Mic check, yeah. Mic check,
this
Mike
motherfucker
check,
right
yeah.
Here.
Pimping, hogging, and dogging.
Damn.
It's the grand finale. Spanish. Estamos listos pa' guerra. Póngase el primero que quiera. Trae tus amigos, ponte los huevos y toca madera. Imagínate, ni siquiera hablo mucho en español y ninguno de los que escucho en el mundo lo hace mejor. Roberto los tiene diciendo ese vato es tremendo. Ponle respeto porque Beto es un animal, un canibal. Cuando hago música nunca es igual.
You know, I like any kind of rap, you know what I mean? Spanish rap, you know, as well. Ese Brown has a really, really good talent. Since the first time I heard the first rollout, which was Payback by Clica One, and just the second verse was just fucking chingon. And ever since then, this shit had me hooked, homie. Like, these fools got... Clica One has so much talent, it's not even funny. Their fucking albums are fucking some of the best, you know what I mean? And it's a trip because they don't even get mentioned in the conversations, and I don't know why. You know, there's some of the best Chicano rappers that there is, you know, and they've been around for a long time already, you know, so, you know, like, these ones get down. There's very few that could do it, like Ese Brown in Spanish, you know, like, see, like, Duende is one that could do it. Duende gets down in Espanol. Who else do I like that does it in Spanish? Duende... Oh, Mr. Shadow gets down in Spanish, but, like, all in Spanish, some homie, V-Loco, I think his name is. I think that's his name. El Vato se avienta, too. But, you know, these guys, they get down, man.
Pistola porque ya sabes por qué me quieren matar. Pero mi sangre es de la tierra que la gana. Así es que no empieces nada que no puedas acabar. Piensa en grabar canciones y nada más. Pero siempre quieren pedos, solo vienen a matar. Estilo Caro Quintero, los dejan ahí nomás. Si se pelan para México, ya no se miran más. Así nomás, facilito ya no estás. Pobrecito de mi hijito, no creo a tu mamá. Y tu papá no lo quiere conmigo. Viene vestido de negro para enterrar a mi enemigo.
I like the story, selling. See, he's staying on the story. Yup. Yup. I like that.
Yup.
I like how he killed it. I like how he killed it when it flat line right there, man. That shit was dope, man.
Damn. que le pasa. Entré al mundo rap y lo estamos amarrando. Primero quieren battle y después están sacando. Súbele volumen porque estamos empezando. 60 barras van, pero síguele contando. Pásame otro trago y quédate calmado porque ando periqueado. Muévete con cuidado, no andes de cagapalo, chamaco, porque te agarro. No tiene caso haciéndote el de malo. Eres puro pastel y tus amigos son rajados. Los tiro con el cohete, el 1.87 con balazos en su frente. Y no eres jefe, te pego con machete, te doy hasta la muerte, así como en Palenque. Yo soy un gallo con AK-47. Si vives pa' contarlo, te dirán que es buena suerte. Los datos de la clica son raperos bien chingones. Y el S. Brown se deja caer, pero en dos idiomas. Estilo callejón para mis cholos.
Man, what you doing?
Tocando mis pinches rolas, porque para Arizona, Nevada, pa' Califas, Texas a Colorado, tengo un chingo de familia. Y las rocas quieren pelo porque miran el dinero. Diamantes en las joyas, camisetas mero mero. Y me encantan las morenas, también quiero las güeras. Si les gusta gasolina, yo les pongo donde quiera. Zapatos son de Gucci, el volante es de madera. Y siempre hago show, todos suben la azotea. Fumamos buena hierba, tengo gente donde quiera, manejando carreteras y cruzando la frontera con un chingo de la merca. Verde o la blanca, y la traen en camioneta, adentro de las llantas. Cuerno de chivo disparándole a las ratas. Parece Michael Jordan porque mira cómo salta. Tengo muchos estilos, ustedes nunca le cambian. Y no me callan, pero les fallan. No nos quieren ver arriba, pero vamos a batalla. Soy un rey de Latin hip hop, así como era Big Pun. Y cuando pregunten where's he from, diles click one. Step in the game, el CD está de venta. No compren piratas, homie, búscalo en la tienda. Que dije, se los digo a sus caras. Estaban esperando, aquí nos tienen 100 barras.
100 bars. You want 100 bars in Spanish. Go ahead and leave it in the comment. What you guys think. Your estilo, not your estilo. You don't really like. Because I know a lot of people don't really like raps that are all in Spanish. I don't know why. I dig them. They're chingon. You know what I mean? The homie has talent. I'm telling you. Lika One, they have talent. I mean, he went nonstop. And he stayed with the story. He stayed consistent throughout the whole entire thing. You know? Not like these other rappers that just be jumping all over the goddamn place. Homie has skills. Pacing, on point, beat, delivery, tone, rhymes, story. I mean, come on, he had it all. And in Spanish, which is hard to do because I'm assuming, I don't know, homie, but I'm assuming he was born here, obviously, you know what I mean? He's a Chicano, so it's not his first language. And, you know, se avienta el vato, you know what I mean? I know how hard it is to rap in Spanish, you know what I mean? I give my props to homie right there, Sevento. But what do you guys think? Go ahead and leave it in the comments. You know what I mean? You think, you know, el homie Sevento o que pedo? You know what I'm saying? But to me, for him, spitting 100 bars like that in Spanish to a Dr. JB, that shit was chingon, homie. But that's just my opinion. You know? Shadow, we out.